Okay, this is called Snowblind. It deals with one, two, three, the four aces. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the aces and lay them face up one at a time on the table. And the last ace. Now I'm gonna ask you a question. I'm gonna spin the cards and ask you the question of which one of those four aces had a red back.
They were all blue.
They were all blue, huh? Are you sure? Because I think maybe you're snowblind.